Where they studied the various objects in this here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratch the surface. There are vaults filled with Protean data droves that have never been studied.
Thank you.
The tramline takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
No kidding.
Is that the only way in?
It's the only way I know of.
We'll skirt around it. Stay out of its sights.
I'll move up first. Don't let it target you! Get me out of here.
Perimeter. No one else comes across.
We still have teams on the other side.
No one. And shut down those cameras.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter? Helmet to helmet.
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them. And the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Yeah, not quite. But they've definitely done something to him.
They? You mean Cerberus? They did this to their own people? Can you see why I'm worried about you?
Do you really think they changed who I am, Ash?
I don't really know who you are. Not since you sided with Cerberus. You were a great leader once. practically worshipped you.
Lieutenant Commander.
I'm just working it through. Just need some time to figure you out, I guess.
I'm the same person I always was. Time won't change that. But if that's what you need, I understand.
Thanks for understanding.
You bet. Let's see if we can get that tram sent over here. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell have you been? Never mind, what's your status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo Team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
If they didn't, they'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, LC.
Cerberus troops.
Of the data stored here.
Ash. Shepard.
Elusive man. Now we know why Cerberus is here.
You don't know the half of it. The Protheans left us these archives, a wealth of information, and it's been squandered.
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
You've gone too far. The Reapers will kill us all if we don't stop fighting each other.
I don't expect you to understand, Shepard, and I'm certainly not looking for your approval. I needed your help once, just as you needed mine. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara.
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Duly noted.
Shepard.
What?
The data, it's not here.
It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it. How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Away from the console. Now! She's got the data! She's faster than she looks.
Stay close. We can't lose her.
I got this one.
is en route. They'll be here soon.
We need the data.
Signatures in orbit. Ash. Ashley.